I like to watch movies where people are beaten and stabbed and shot and sliced and mutilated and burned and thrown off buildings and run over by cars and eaten by cannibals and attacked by animals and forced to watch old reruns of the Brady Bunch. And you know why? Because at the end of my bad day, at least I can say that shit didn't happen to me.
Hmm.